the landless against the landlord. What was it for? Land. How did they get it? Bloodshed. Was no love lost. Was no compromise. Was no negotiation. I'm telling you, you don't know what a revolution is. Because when you find out what it is, you'll get back in the alley. You'll get out of the way. The Russian Revolution. What was it based on? Land. The landless against the landlord. How did they bring it about? Bloodshed. You haven't got a revolution that doesn't involve bloodshed. And you're afraid to bleed.
Destroy! Why you back to point and shoulders? You're a Fire! not here to make friends. We're here to make justice. We're not here to look good or sound good. We're here to voice our opinion, to give freedom to the enslaved, and declare war again, again, and again against the unashamed. We grew up in a scene of middle-class white kids who never knew and will never know nothing about violence. Kids who still live in a well-concealed world made of hard music and tough images. Fuck you! Fuck your web hatred, your MySpace spite, and your shallow values. This is the fourth generation of kids that I see turning their back on me and falling to comfort and social acceptance. We give no trust for free anymore. People once swore eternal jihad and all a war to oppression and injustice, but here they come in their weakest, mild, submissive, and yet arrogant lifestyle to just represent everything I hate. Where the fuck are all these mindless zombie motherfuckers now? I hold these people in contempt. People with no self-respect should suffocate. People who turn their back onto the struggle for human and animal liberation should suffocate. Who holds held high flags should all suffocate. People who just can't see how negative their influence is on the youth and our environment should all suffocate. We have the power of starting a very wild domino effect. We have to be the living examples that compassion and justice can still have a strong voice against mother culture. I don't care if you see violence. I don't care if you see radical visions. Every other try has failed. As warriors before us stated, get free or die trying. Get free or die trying. Get free or die trying. Get free or die fucking trying.